Howdy peeps, welcome to this three-part series where I camp at the Big Bend in southern Texas. I'll be doing 12-mile hikes at 7,000 feet elevation, being one with the nature, going on many adventures throughout the vast land in Texas, and even going out to Mexico. Come join me, let's go! Howdy peeps, welcome to day 3 at Big Bend National Park. We started the morning with some coffee and oatmeal as I woke up from an amazing 10-hour sleep after yesterday's 12-mile hike. Coffee plus nature equals happiness. I mean, look at this view. No better way to start the morning. Today, we're going to Mexico, and after 5 miles on day 1 and 12 miles on day 2, I was ready for this recovery and adventure. Everyone gathered around and had their respective breakfasts as we were able to check out the sunrise from the big mountain. Alright amigos, it's time to go to Mexico. We arrived at the checkpoint, and outside was a river that divided America and Mexico. There were two boats outside ran by the local Mexican villagers, and they gave us a ride to and back the river on their boat. Once you cross this, you are in a different country. After crossing the river, you have the option to either walk or ride a donkey for about a mile out to the local village of Boquilla. And I know it's just a mile, but I had to ride me a donkey. The staff were actually really friendly and the donkeys were very well trained. I've ridden a horse before, but this was my first time riding a donkey. So here we are, riding a donkey in Boquilla, Mexico. Life really is full of surprises and fun. And we arrived after 10 minutes of fun with the donkeys. Boquilla is a small town with about 100 to 120 people in population. We walked the town a bit with our guide.
Stop filming. There it is. Now it's filming. Oh, perfect timing, kiddos. No gracias. Perfect timing.
We're in Mexico. It's killing. Just rode a donkey. I'm going to go check out the city.
Bark, bark.
Thanks. The crew decided to go do some birthday shots in honor of E's birthday. Lots of fun, but I don't drink, so I watched as the bartender served some tequilas. Shots after shots, shot after shots, until I saw a sign. Coca-Cola! I have heard legends about Coca-Cola in Mexico, but never have I had the chance to try them. And here, I was able to achieve my dream for $1.25. With this cold bottle of Coke in one hand, we walked around the city and checked out the local schools, homes, shops, and culture. And of course, some food. There were two main restaurants and we decided to go to the less crowded one. And I believe for the first time in my family tree, I had Mexican food in Mexico. After lunch, we trotted our way back to the river point. Although just a few hours, this is the first foreign trip that I've actually taken since COVID. And it's always special to be in a new culture. After safely entering the U.S., we came to the Canyon Trail to enjoy a picnic and cool off in the river, and boy, were these some epic land. We walked about a mile and found the perfect spot with shade, water, but still enough sun to keep us warm and give us a tan. It was time to get set up. After a solid meal in Mexico, I just rocked the trail mix, popped up my camping chair, and took a nice little nap in the canyons. After a few hours of picnicking, napping, playing, and having a good time, we made our way to the final destination of the day in Big Bend National Park, the hot springs. The drive to the springs was an epic one. I have never seen land like this. In some areas, you felt like you were in a whole different planet. I mean, check these moon-looking places. We arrived at the springs and was able to rest my feet in the warm water, and my muscles felt so much more relaxed after the past 2 days of hiking 17 miles total. Finished the day with some venison sausage, drove out that night, and arrived home safe the next morning. Be sure to like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. Peace! I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay.